anyone else is even bothering.
Wow.
push it a little harder, that's all.
Since I've been single, 'cause I just wanna be. Oh, that's a point of no reason. You go. try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing. I try to be everything that I can, but sometimes I come out as being nothing. I pray to God that he make me a better man. Maybe one day I'ma stand for something. I'm thanking God that he made you part of the plan. I guess I ain't go through all that hell for nothing. I'm always fucking up and wrecking shit. It seems like I'm perfected. Follow me, my love, I hope you take it like some medicine. Me ain't nobody better than me. I think death is better than me. Hope you see the better in me. Always end up better in me. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't.
when I was 15, 16, when I really started to play guitar, I definitely wanted to become a musician. It was almost impossible because the dream was so big that I didn't see any chance, because I was living in a little town, was studying. And when I finally broke away from school and became a musician, I thought, well, now I may have a little bit of a chance, because all I really wanted to do is music, and not only play music, but compose music. At that time in Germany, in 69, 70, they had already discotheques. So I would take my car, would go to a discotheque, sing maybe 30 minutes. I think I had about 7-8 songs. I would partially sleep in the car because I didn't want to drive home. And that helped me for about almost 2 years to survive in the beginning. I wanted to do an album with the sounds of the 50s, the sounds of the 60s, of the 70s, and then have a sound of the future. And I said, wait a second, I know the synthesizer. Why don't I use the synthesizer, which is the sound of the future? And I didn't have any idea what to do, but I knew I needed a click. So we put a click on the 24 track, which then was synced to the Moog modular. I knew that could be a sound of the future, but I didn't realize how much the impact would be. My name is Giovanni Giorgio, but everybody calls me Giorgio.
That one was cool. That was cool, guys. That one was cool. That was pretty cool. That was cool. Yeah. Oh, it's so cool. Peace.